put your hands together, guys. την αγάπη σας. Ένα μεγάλο χειροκρότημα.
Bravo! Thank you.
If none of you felt that, there must be something wrong. Here we have 80 kids from the Disciples Community of South Australia, our youth, our future. Give them a round of applause. Wow, what a sight this is. And it seems that I seem to be saying that at every festival. And at every festival I say, the next festival is going to be bigger and better. And I think we are living to that expectation. This is going to be bigger and better. Of course, we have a lot of distinguished guests here with us tonight. And I want to acknowledge them. First of all, I want to acknowledge His Grace,
Bishop Silvanus Sinope, that is here with us because he was in Constantinople for the last week or so, and he just made it to be at this festival. This is his first time at the Southwest community as a bishop, and we wish him courage and strength to spiritually guide the people of South Australia. Thank you, Bishop Silvan. Mr. George Tsiakas, Consul General of Greece. Mr. David Pisani, Minister for Innovation and Skills representing the Premier of South Australia, Mr. Stephen Marshall. The Honourable Steve Yordanas, MP, Member for Adelaide, South Australia. The Honourable Mark Butler, Member for Hindmarsh, South Australia. The Honourable Arindna Madigos, Member of the Legislative Council representing the Leader of the Opposition, Mr. Peter Malanaskas. And I really want to make a bit of a break here because we had an apology for the Honourable Tom Koutsantonis that couldn't be with us today for obvious reasons, and the Cyprus community extend its condolences to the family of Koutsantonis for the loss of his mother. Mr. Fran Pengalo, member for the Legislative Council of SABES. Ms. Andriana Christopoulos, member for the South Australian Multicultural and Ethnic Affairs Commission. Mayor Angela Evans from the City of Charlestown. Councillor Edgar Aguirre, City of Charlestown, Beverly Ward. Councillor Paul Alexandridis, City of Charlestown, Hindmarsh Ward. Mr. Bill Gomez, President of the Greek Orthodox Community of South Australia. Mr. Con Dallas, President of the Archdiocese in the Communities Council of South Australia. Ms. Philippa Olsen, representing the Armenian Cultural Association. Mr. Peter Piros, Chairman of the Justice for Cyprus Committee. Mr. Charles Kapnoula, Secretary of Federation of Cyprus Communities of Australia and New Zealand. Mr. Andreas Angelo, our sponsor from Specialty Foods, and his extended family. Mr. Andrew Lavas, Mr. Chris Apostolidis from the Bank of Sydney, Konstantinos Pakoukis, Despina Pastrikos, Andreas Zisos and Connie Zisos from the Australian Hellenic Medical Charity, Mrs. Chrysoula Melissinakis, Greek Museum of Adelaide, Mr. Matthew Pantelis, journalist, thank you for taking and being with us today.
You're welcome.
Ms. Theodora Mayos, journalist, Neos Cosmos and SBS Radio. Mr. Simon Panay, president of the Adelaide Cobras Football Club. James from Glory Photos, where are you, James? Thank you for being here and thank you for all of your support. And Mr. Zagos Parti, president of the Aradipo Association. Give them a round of applause for being with us today. We are here, of course, to celebrate everything that is Cyprus. We are here to celebrate our heritage and our culture. Not for us, but we are here to share it with you. We want to share our culture. We want to share our heritage with the wider South Australian community. That's what it's all about. You know, come about 5 o'clock, 4 o'clock, I went home to get ready for today, to look a bit more respectable, and I left my speech at home. And some of you may say, thank God for that. But this morning, I had a message from a member of our community, from one of our subcommittees. And I think that sums up everything that what we are all about. This is what he said. Kalimera, Andrea. What a beautiful day it is. So excited for today. I was thinking today, in your speech, if you want to mention how emotional and special it is to see one of the largest dance groups in a small city like Adelaide with over 80 third generation children whose grandparents were forced to flee their motherland because of the invasion of we know who, and the continuous occupation, illegal occupation by Turkey, whose parents, grandparents, traditions, keeping their traditions alive with so much passion. They make us so proud. That's all I've got to say. Enjoy the night. Enjoy the 2 days of festival, music, dancing, drinking, and good company. Enjoy.
Thank you, Professor.